So students, in the earlier video we had studied about soaps. Now we will study about soapless soap or synthetic detergents. It has the properties of soaps but actually does not contain any soap, so known as soapless soap. It contains straight chain alkyl groups and also branched chain alkyl groups. The detergents which contain straight chain alkyl groups are biodegradable, and the detergents which contain branched chain alkyl groups are non-biodegradable. Biodegradable here means that those substances which can be easily degraded by the microorganisms naturally present in environment. Okay, now we have synthetic detergents. Synthetic detergents can be used in both, that is in hard water or in soft water. As you had studied in the earlier video that soaps can be only used in soft water, not in hard water, but synthetic detergents can be used in both hard water and soft water. Okay, in homes also you must have observed that most of the times your mother use detergents more in place of soaps for washing clothes, as detergents are more effective in cleaning clothes, and also it does not affect the fabric of the clothes. So synthetic detergents are more effective cleansing agent as in terms of cleaning clothes as compared to soaps. Now the detergents are classified into three types: anionic, cationic, and non-ionic detergents. Okay, first here it is anionic detergent. Anionic detergents are basically the sodium salts of sulfonated long chain alcohols or hydrocarbons. Okay, anionic detergents are sodium salts of sulfonated long chain alcohols or hydrocarbon. Here is the example of here is an example of anionic detergent, that is sodium lauryl sulfate. Okay, this is its formula. Next is cationic detergent. Okay, so cationic detergents are basically quaternary ammonium salts of amines with acetate, chlorides or bromides as anions. Okay, cationic detergents are quaternary ammonium salts of amines with acetates, chlorides or bromides as anion. Here is it is the example of cationic detergents. Okay, here you can see that this is a quaternary ammonium salt which is having bromide ion as anion. Okay, as the definition is that cationic detergents are quaternary ammonium salts of amines with acetate, okay, with acetate, chlorides or bromide as its anion. Okay, and the other one is non-ionic detergent, that its example is lauryl alcohol ethoxylate. Okay, so these three topics are important in this topic, that detergents. Okay, so you must remember all the three types of detergents and also their example. It is important in terms of board exam also, so remember it and make notes on this topic.